Good evening. It's time for my bedtime reading. I am going to use a spread by Spiritual Chick Mel for Juneteenth, which is today. What can I do to set myself free mentally? What can I do to set myself free emotionally? What can I do to set myself free spiritually? And let's do a quick shuffle, and that's well, that was and so this one is going to be to the jumper and Nine of Wands. What can I do to set myself free? Death. What can I do to set myself? What can I do to set myself free mentally, emotionally, and spiritually? Three of Pentacles. You know what? Let's making sure it was the 10. Death has been a little bit of a stalker. In the emotionally position, interesting. Three of Pentacles spiritually. This one goes fast. Find community. And connect with them. Or look beyond. The self imposed limitations so that I may expand, and realize my growth. Potential. And emotionally, how are we on time? I can't see. Might make it for the devil. Oh, death, excuse me. Death. I had the first let it out, let it go. Evolve. And there we go. Let's call that good. Notes. For today's work. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. Toodles.